I think we've always got to hold people in power to account in some shape or form. Some people may do it through political debate and opposition, fair enough. Sometimes that doesn't work. And I think comedy is a very powerful tool for holding people to account, because there's a lot of fairly ridiculous posturing in any attempt to sort of cling on to power and the trappings of power. And it's always wafer thin. I always think, come on, one day you're a dictator, the next day you look like a complete idiot. So I think what you're doing with comedy is just sort of, if you like, defusing the mystique of power. And that's, I think, to me, I feel more comfortable in a society where one can do that. And very few places in the world can you do that. If you start setting up your rulers in some of the countries in the world, that'd be it. You'd be in prison.